Got the headache rack, got the 5-inch straight pipe, and then we got the 5-hole wheels. Got the bow tie visor, the glass lenses with the 3 green ones in the middle. What more do you need to make a good log truck? Well, besides putting them aluminums on the back, but even then it's still a cool looking log truck. The bow tie drop visor just really makes that truck look sharp. Just need a aluminum bumper or chrome, whatever. Not this big Texas bumper that touches the ground, but